The serious issue you've got here is if the bookmaker has an advantage in a betting situation and encourages people to bet, it's an act of extreme dishonesty, and one would think somewhere in some way would invite a jail sentence.